in the boys' shot put. At the conclusion of the first flight, Ian Phoebus of Wanakee is still the leader, 49 feet, 3¾ inches. Second and final call, boys 400 meter relay. All boys in 400 meter relay competition should be at the clerk. Now to the girls 400 meter relay. The existing Division I state record is held by Milwaukee Bradley Tech, set in 2011, a record 36.02. There are three. Maniac of the Forest has taken the lead with a jump of 39 feet, 3/4 inches. Assignments in heat three of the girls 400 meter relay trials. Lane two, Stone. Lane three, New Richmond. Lane four, McGuanago. Lane five, your defending 2021 state champions, Muskego. Lane six, Oconomowoc. Lane seven, Bayport. Lane eight, Westosia Central. And lane nine, Fond du Lac. Sam Sadowski, please report to the pole vault immediately. Sam Sadowski to the pole vault.
Presenting the Girls Discus Awards. In 8th place, Audrey Brown from Markfield. In 7th place, Annika Castle from Wanakee. And directing your attention to the podium, in 6th place, Kristen Benke Kimberly with a throw of 121 feet, 10 inches. In 6th place, Maddie McGash. Brookfield East with a throw of 113, 3 feet, 1 inch. In 4th place, Olivia Morgan, Madison Memorial, throwing 126 feet 10 inches. In third place, Jessa Alderman from Janesville Craig, throwing 127 feet even. In second place, Ella Pavlovich from DC Everest, throwing 129 feet 6 inches. And your champion, the 2022 champion in the girls' discus, Riley Quinn from Watertown, 134 feet 5 inches.
Your attention, please. Thank you.
eighth place, Sam Shriver from West Bend West. In seventh place, Blake Bernstead from Onalaska. And now directing your attention to the podium, sixth place, Nathan Kluck, Arrowhead, running 156.91. In fifth place, Ty Getz from Arrowhead, running 156.41. In fourth place, running 155.87. In third place, Charlie Wesley from Arrowhead, running 155.32. In second place, Kale Showman from Hartford Union, 153.59. And lastly, in first place, your 2022 champion, Jordanos Zielinski from Oregon.
Second and final call in the girls 1600 meter relay. Second and final call, girls 1600 meter relay. All participants and all girls relay teams to the clerk of course for check-in and lineups. University of La Crosse Police Department. Upon leaving the event today, please look at your car. If you did not pay for parking when you arrive, you will have a courtesy citation, which is the same amount as the event parking. Follow the directions on the citation for payment information. Thank you.
And now, presenting the Girls Pole Vault Awards. In 8th place, Michaela Harden from Arrowhead. In 7th place, Julia Klein from West Alisteo. And now, directing your attention to the podium, Sophie Harriet from Arrowhead in 6th place, clearing 11 feet. In 5th place, Ryan Leslie from Whitefish Bay, clearing 11 feet 6 inches. In 4th place, Araceli de Leo Lopez from Oak Creek, clearing 12 feet. In 3rd place, Hope Stengel from Wauwatosa East, clearing 12 feet even. And in 2nd place, Eliza Atkins from West Sapir, also clearing 12 feet. And your 2022 champion, Peyton Berryman from Homestead, clearing 12 feet 9 inches, a new state record. Congratulations, ladies. Thank you. Hilo Lake from Decatur. In seventh place, Alexander Eichmann from Sussex Hamilton. And now directing your attention to the podium. In sixth place, Josiah Williams from Oshkosh West, jumping 22 feet 1 and 3/4 inch. In fifth place, Anthony Ward from Madison Memorial, jumping 22 feet 6 inches. In fourth place, Jaden Williams from Menominee, jumping 22 feet 7.5 inch. In third place, Mason Hanman from Whitnall, jumping 22 feet 9.25 inch. In second place, Bennett Bride from Lacrosse Central, 23 feet 2.25 inch. And your 2022 champion in the boys long jump, Evan Redding from Menominee Falls, jumping 23 feet 3 inch. Congratulations, boys.
First call, boys, 1600 meter relay. First call, boys, 1600 meter relay. Thank you. Lane 5, Verona area. Lane 6, West Ocean. Thank you.
Representing.
In 8th place, Cole Stevens from DC Everest. In 8th place, Theo Kimmelis from Eau Claire Memorial. And now, turning your attention to the podium, in 6th place, Sam McGovern from Kimberly. Throwing 55 feet 9 inches. In 5th place, Matthew Roush from Fond du Lac. Throwing 56, 8 inches. In 4th place, Ben Youngworth from Kimberly. Throwing 57 feet, 4 inches. In 3rd place, Dan Otto from Eau Claire North. Throwing 57 feet, 9 and a quarter inch. In 2nd place, Drew Evans from Fort Atkinson. Throwing 58 feet, 9 inches.
Ladies and gentlemen, race number 57 for the morning, our final on-track event for the Division I semis. In lane 1, West DePere. Lane 2, Brookfield East. Lane 3, Stevens Point. Lane 4, Middleton. Lane 5, West Bend West. Lane 6, Franklin. Lane 7, Sun Prairie, and Lane 8, McGuanago.
Let's go, Middleton! Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, that concludes the Division One session for today. On behalf of the WIAA